Every time I come in the kitchen, you in the kitchen.
Going on, guys?
Yeah, I know.
I'm on the waters because the doctors gave me drugs. I'll put me back out on the weekend from bendering. Let's try and get through this, eh?
Fingers crossed.
Today, we're gonna do some pan-fried salmon with some red pepper sauce. Nice little nibbly bits dipped in the sauce. It's gonna be delicious. Let's go. I'm leaning over because my back's sore.
Woo! Over-the-counter drugs. Yeah, they're fucking great.
All right, so first things first is preheat the oven. 220 for about half an hour. We're gonna put these red peppers in. All right, preheat that bad boy. Get yourself a pan, a tray, sorry. Get yourself a tray.
I feel like I'm 80 years old.
No. All right, two red peppers.
Yeah.
Come on. Where's our little doohickey? Spanish extra olive oil. Put it over it. Rub it all in.
Oh, that little fucking little spot there, little tickler. Eh? You know what?
Why do I make facials when I do that? Now, put it in the oven for about half an hour, and then the last 10 minutes we'll flip them.
Fucking party in there, mate.
We'll be right back. It's just not the same. Come over here. It's been about half an hour. Let's get these bad boys out.
Ah! That tea towel's not that thick, is it?
Right. Woo-hoo-hoo. Get your thongs. No, your tongs. Let's rotate these puppies. Juicy! Put them back in for another 10 minutes. Then we'll let them set and then we'll peel them.
Ow, 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 ow.
Detail is not thick.
All right,
let's make the sauce. You'll need a blender or a food processor. I've got a blender. I'm gonna use that.
Pan!
God, mate. Heat on. Do a little bit of preheat. All right, while those capsicums are finished cooking, let's cut up some onion. Roughly chopped.
Down the guts of him. Oh, yeah.
Get foreskin off, you know the drill. Nothing fancy, just chop it up. This is, we're gonna cook. And this will end up being in the food processor.
Processor!
For the sauce. So nice and rough, doesn't matter. Into our bowl. A little bit of olive oil. A teaspoon. And then babushka. Alright, you just want to cook that onion off a little bit. Don't want it too brown, just want to soften. And then we're going to put the garlic in and then finish with the white wine. You know the drill, chop it up. Same thing, nice and rough. Into a bowl.
Stretch the back.
All right, put your vampire killer in, garlic mix. Cook that for a couple more minutes and then we'll put our dry white wine in.
Ooz.
All right, 4 tablespoons of dry white wine in. Let that simmer, soak up that alcohol. Hey, mom. All right, let's get these
fuck
red peppers out.
Hello.
Yummy.
Oh, hello.
He's off here. Get over there, you. Wash this up later, but for now, I'm just gonna put it back in the oven.
Lazy.
All right, set these aside, wait for them to cool down. We're gonna peel off all the excess skin, chop up the meat. That should be ready by then. And we're gonna put it all in the blender with some double cream, and we're gonna mix that up, and that's our sauce. And then we can start cooking our salmon. What song's that, Jaden?
I have no idea.
Titanic Man! It's not Titanic Man, it's self Titanic. Celine Dion.
Yeah,
that's shocking, that is, eh? Ooh. Well, I guess we can chop up our salmon. Slither off. Alright, nice little chunks down the middle. And then chunky chunk. Finger size bits. Have you got more people coming over? Do more. It's just 2 salmon portions here. Enough for my lunch today, so that's all I'm doing. Back on the plate. All right, we're gonna clean the chopping board and the knife. We'll be right back, not gonna film it. There's been some people worrying about these chopping boards and everything. I didn't know you guys wanna watch me wash boards and knives. I'm not here for that. But look, watch this magic. Voila, clean. All right, how's these guys going? Oh, lovely, take that off the heat. And these guys are up. Are these cooled down yet?
Let's see.
Get yourself a spoon, guys. Get that skin off. Still hot. Oh, still really hot. Fuck off. Just want all that skin off and just the meat and the food processor. I'm gonna wait because it's still hot. I'll get a little bit excited.
Where's that little floppy guy that I like to use? Hello?
Aha! Found him. All right, get this out. Don't drop any, Blake. Oh, he's nailed it. Oh, fucked it right at the end. Oh, yep. Oh, it's burning my toe. A bit of onion went on my toe.
Fuck you.
Oh, set that aside. Let's cook some salmon. Make sure there's no other bits of onion in there because it will burn. It will burn.
Back off.
All right, heat back on. Just medium. A little bit of extra olive oil. Oh, wait for that to heat up. And we're gonna salmon in and then we're on. Are you, ow, nope. It's still hot.
All right, let's put some salmon on.
Salmon on. A little bit of salt, yeah. All that oil onto there so that it doesn't stick. Lay these chunks out. 5 to 8 minutes, guys. Depends on how much you got in your pan.
And now let's see if this is cool enough. Oh.
Ah! Oh, look at that skin coming off there. Yummy. Come on. Ah! Ah! Probably could have waited longer, guys, but Blakey getting patient.
Ah!
All right, I'm gonna wait a little bit longer. Fuck, man, that was hot. Put my finger right in it, I did. Didn't learn me lesson. I can do it. I'm back at it. I'm not even gonna break. A little bit of meat there. Nice.
Ah!
Nice. Just repeat that, guys. Get rid of all the seeds and the skin and chuck all your meat in a bowl for the blender.
Ah!
All right, that'll do.
Fuck off. You fuck off. I don't know where to put it. Fuck off.
No swearing, Blake.
Bugger off. This is for all the guys out there that want to see the dishes.
Watch this, ready? Magic. Boom, Blake. Boom, green little wipey thing. Aha! Small spatula. Boom. Spoon, boom. Little teaspoon. Boom, boom. Watch this. Boom. Anyway, back cooking. Let's roll. All right, heat's off. These bad boys are ready. Need about 5 to 8 minutes. Something like that. Red pepper. In. Pinch of pepper. Pinch of salt. And then 100 ml of double cream. In. Yum. Once we blend this up, guys, we're almost there. Right, once we've made an absolute fucking mess, let's blend this. Mm-hmm. Give me a little shitty blender. If you had a better blender. That's ready to roll. Let's plate up. Right, let's put this on here. Some paper towel, just to strain the rest of that oil on there. Oh, this is getting repetitive. Come on, man. Try not to break them like I just did.
Love salmon.
Just a little pat. Little pat on the back. Good salmon. You want me? Yeah, I'll do this again. Lay these little nibblies out. Good, nice little snack. Something different. Surprise your friends. And then in with a different sauce. Now you can get that a lot thinner if you've got a proper blender. I don't. I've got this. But it's all the same. That's it, guys. Nice, easy one today. Something different. Pan-fried salmon with a red pepper sauce. Yummy. Finger bites. Get that into ya. I'm Blake Melvin. This is Uncut Kitchen. I'm gonna go lay down.
My back is sore.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Where am I going? I didn't fucking eat any. You can put some toothpicks or something in it if you want after. Good work, old bad back. If I can cook this with a shocking back, you guys can cook it too. That's good. Thanks for dropping in. See you guys.